How can a place this stately have such a dark history? And why are all these people waiting to get in? It's because each year this place turns into one of the most popular haunted attractions in the country. But people weren't always that eager to be here because this place used to be a prison. Now, Matt Stone takes you inside the walls of the former Ohio State Reformatory in Mansfield, a place that some people say really is haunted. Tonight on 21 News 11 p.m.,